that still can ring. Forget your perfect offering. There is a crack in everything. That's how the light gets in. You can add up the parts, but you won't find the sum. You can strike up a march, but there is no drum. Every heart to love will come, but like a refugee. Ring the bells that still can ring. Forget your perfect offering. There is a crack in everything. That's how the light gets in. Ring the bells. 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 Ring the bells.
Thank you, Carl.
Thank you.
I'm trying to I'm multitasking big time right now, so I'm trying to email Judy to give her the Zoom link. So, okay, I'm like tech support while I'm hosting, which is terrible. Okay, so after you, I don't even actually know who's up next. I love that song, by the way, so much. It's a really heartwarming song, and oh, Judy's here. Thank goodness. Okay, I was trying to find you. Good. Okay.
It's me.
Oh, thank you, Bill. Well, I'm glad you know who's up next. I'm moving.
Pretty sure it's me anyway. I think I'm right after Carl.
Okay, well, look, that sounds like a good idea to me. And while you're playing, I will look up the list and make sure I know who's coming up next. I am trying to figure out. There you are, over there. Spotlighting you. Okay, go for it. Thank you.
Yeah, I've changed my, you know, lineup a couple times in the last couple days, just trying to figure out the right songs for the moment. And so these are what I picked, and they're sing-alongs and kind of uplifting, so. Kind friends all gathered round, there's something I would say. What brings us together here and bless us all today? Love comes, love from the circle that holds us all inside. Strangers are as family, loneliness can't hide. You must give yourself to love, if love is what you're after. Open up your heart to the tears and the laughter. Oh, give yourself to love, give yourself to love. Walk the mountains in the rain, I learned to love the wind. Up and up before the sunrise, just to watch the day begin. Always knew I'd find you, though I never did know how. Like sunshine on a cloudy day, you stand before me now. So give yourself to love, give love have is what you're after. Open up your heart to the tears and the laughter. Oh, give yourself to love. Give yourself to love. Love is born in fire, it's planted like a seed. Love can't give you everything, but it gives you what you need. Love comes when you are ready, ready. Love comes when you're afraid. It will be your greatest teacher, best friend you have made. Give yourself to love. If love is what you're after, open up your heart to the tears and laughter. Oh, give yourself to love. Give yourself to love. Give yourself to love. If love is what you're after, open up your heart to the tears and the laughter. Oh, give yourself to love. Give yourself to love.
Two great choices, heartwarming choices, uplifting. I appreciate that, Bill. I think everybody does. In fact, there's a few comments about that in the chat. People saying, beautiful song, Bill. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, after Bill is Ben. Okay, I'm gonna move the camera over. Take care, Bill. See you next time. Hi, Ben.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. I'm glad we were able to.
I
Did
know.
we all get, did we all?
I was so like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna lose everybody. We're never gonna figure this out, but it worked out. And I think my mom's even texting me because she wants the link to join. So how sweet. My mom will be joining us shortly. All right. Go for it, Ben. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you. Thank you. So I realized from the songs I played the last couple times and what I'm doing tonight that I like songs that are from the 80s and 90s that sound like they're from some other time. So this I think fits that to me anyway. You probably knew this one. So I actually never played it like that before. I didn't mean to play it like that, but it just the rhythm I was doing, it just was different than I've practiced it. So this next one is another one that I think sounds like it's a lot older. But apparently it's from the 90s. It's a Tom Waits song that I heard somebody else cover. Sarah Jarosz covered it. Well, the moon is broken and the sky is cracked. All that you lack, come on out the high. all your crime won't do no good. Come on up to hell. Come down off the cross, we can use the word. Come on up to hell. You got to come on up to hell. Come on up to hell. The world is not my home, I'm just passing through. There's no light in the tunnel, no irons in the fire. Come on up to the house. And you're singing lead soprano on a junk band's choir. Come on up to the house. Don't life seem so nasty, Brutus and Shaw? Come on up to the house. The seas are stormy, but you can't find no port. Come on up to the house. You gotta come on up to the house. Come on up to the house. The world is not my home, I'm just passing through. Come on up to the house. Well, there's nothing in this world that you can't do. Come on up to the house. You've been whipped by the forces that are inside you. Come on up to the house. You gotta come on up to the house. Come on up to the house. The world is not my home, I'm just passing through. Come on up to the house. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh my gosh. Oh, I see lots of hands waving. Thanks for bringing us some great tunes, Ben. And I'm multitasking. I'm so bad. I'm like, okay. Sorry. I got all frazzled and now I got to settle down. So I think after you is Betsy, but let me double check. Yeah, Ben and then Betsy and then lunch break. So thanks for joining us, Ben, and we'll see you next time.
I'm going to mute for a second while I cough.
Yeah, get that out. okay, let's see.
Oftentimes, after coughing, I find my vocal cords are cleared off nicely, but right now, there's a pretty bad
okay.
tickle.
Do you want to change? Really,
I do. I want to change.
Yeah. We'll trade you with lunch break. So lunch break, folks, why don't you guys get ready and I'm going to move to you. And I totally understand, Betsy. I'm the same way. I cough all the time. I'm looking for Cliff. Oh, okay. Hey, lunch break. Can you guys get ready? I meant you guys get moving. Changing things up.
Which one are we doing first?
Hey, so we have a setup where we hide at the other end of the garage under the heater and then come up here to play. So that's why you look at an empty garage door when we're not up. So the first song we got is by Rich Prezioso. He's the one half of the duo known as Small Potatoes, and it's a song called Time Flies, and it takes capo.
All right. Ready?
Yep.
Who's that face in the mirror looking back at me? Looking slightly different than the one I saw last week. The more I see, the more I know. When it feels like I'm just growing up, I'm really growing old. Time flies, and I can't get off the ground. The hands on the clock go spinning round and round. The days keep running,
running
against my will, and time keeps flying by, but I'm standing still. Every time I turn around, dust is piling. time I turn. Got the checkbook out and I'm paying that same bill. Every time I turn around, I'm putting out the trash on garbage day. Every time I turn, there's another line on my face I can't erase. Every time I turn around, that mess I just cleaned up is back again. Every time I turn, the roof is leaking and the rain is pouring in. Every time I turn around, I woke up late, I've wasted half my day. Every time I turn, there's another year that's gone by I can't replace. Time is a builder. Time can make things fall apart. I'm running around with a hammer and a patch kit, wondering where to start. The more I learn, the less I know. And the closer I get to the top of the hill, the farther I have to go. Time flies, and I can't get off the ground. The hands on the clock go spinning round and round. Days keep running against my will, and time keeps flying by, but I'm standing still. Days are running against my will, and time keeps flying by, but I'm standing still.
Thank you.
You can see little people up there.
Yeah.
All right. Next one is a Gordon Bach song called Brandy Tree. And it is a song in his liner notes. He says he learned it from an otter. It's features an otter.
Okay.
All right.
I'll go down to the brandy tree. I'll take my nose and my tail with me. All for the world and the wind to see. Never come back.
Wondrous way I know.
days have all been free. Pipes come a-laughing down the wind, that's the way I go. That's the way for me.
Oh, I didn't mute myself. I was unmuted that whole time. I'm hoping I didn't sing. I might have been singing along. Sorry.
Oh, you didn't hear you, so you must have been fine.
I went to unmute, and I'm like, oh, no, I was unmuted. I can hear echoes. Right.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you, you guys. It was so lovely. Oh, I think I'm hearing myself on your audio. That's so weird. Okay, well, mute. There. Whew. God, that's better. Next, let me check in on Betsy and see if she. Yeah, are you ready, Betsy?
Yeah, I can do it now.
Okay, great. Let's go back to you.
Let's do it now before another coughing fit starts up. It's I apparently have asthma, and in this closed-in environment, it's a little more intense. So just suddenly, there it is. This is one of my songs. I will make one more disclaimer, and that is just that the it was originally played by my ex-husband, who's a wonderful guitar player, and so I didn't learn to play it, and therefore the introduction seems like a big deal to me. So I do it anyway. It's called Power of Love. It doesn't mean I think that's the only thing that we need right now is love, but it's sure gonna help. That's as well as I've ever played it in my life. I cannot say if there's a God up in heaven. I don't even know if there's a heaven above. There isn't a place I can put all my faith, but I believe in the power of love. With all due respect to the teachings of old, to all of the new ones I haven't heard of, they're not worth a thing if our hearts have grown cold. Oh, I believe in the power of love. Oh, I believe in the power of love. Oh, I believe in the power of love. Sorry. A life beyond this one remains to be seen, or lifetimes before us if one's not enough. I've never seen auras or angels with wings, but I believe in the power of love. Sometimes I wish I had more to hold on to. Traveling a road that is rocky and rough, but most of the time I am happy and strong, and I believe in the power of love. Oh, I believe in the power of love. Oh, I believe in the power of love. Oh, I need a little breath here. The streaming of starlight through infinite skies, the wind on the water, the touch of a friend, the mystical light in my little eyes, these are truths I can defend. If ever I'm blessed with my own revelation, truth from the heavens delivered below. I'll stand on the street corners preaching salvation, but for now, this is all that I know. Oh, I believe, I do believe, I believe in the power of love. Oh, I believe, I do believe, I believe in the power of love. Thank you.
Thank you, Betsy. You got through that really well.
As an intro, I can do it at the pace I want. As an outro, I pretty much got to keep sticking with the pace I was singing it at. But yeah, I was kind of proud of that first, at least the first one.
It sounded fabulous.
Speaking of revelations, there's a beautiful quote of Martin Luther King, which I set to music. And I guess I have to make sure that my breakthrough that I did write that last song too, if you want to say it, you know, that was a revelation. So it's a slightly tongue-in-cheek remark when I say that in the last verse. But this is Martin Luther King's quote, which I said to music, and it's not going to be very long, so I'll do it like three times. And maybe by then I'll have some people wanting to learn it. I would love to have it be sent out, you know, through the airways and sung by throngs of people in Red Square or whatever, but they're his words, but I do like the way the melody came out, so. Darkness cannot drive out darkness, only light can do that. Hate cannot drive out hate, only love can do that. Darkness cannot drive out darkness, only light can do that. Hate cannot drive out hate, only love can do that. One more time. Darkness cannot drive out darkness, only light can do that. Hate cannot drive out hate, only love can do that.
Makes me cry.
It is. I want to do a round. It seems like something that you could make into a round really easily.
It seems like it could. And if I, yeah,
hi, kitty.
Someday I'd like to do that.
Yeah, that's pretty. Thank you so much.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
All righty. So, I just put in. Okay, Elizabeth and Charlie are up next. Thank you, Betsy. Hope you have a decent month. I'll see you next time. Elizabeth and Charlie, I will look for you at Cliff's house because I'm assuming. Yep, there you are. All righty. Hi. Oh, and I think you're muted still. Oh, there you go. Okay. I'm muting.
Can you hear us?
Can you hear us? Yes, okay.
Right. Okay. Yeah. What does that mean?
Go ahead and go.
I don't know what that means. Oh, okay. So we're going to do two songs. They're really different from each other, but we have pretty eclectic tastes. So the first one is Sea of Heartbreak. Adrift on the sea.
heartbreak, lost love, loneliness, memories of your caress, so divine. I wish you were mine again, my dear. I'm on the sea of tears, sea of heartbreak.
Trying not to hyperventilate. It's like, oh.
Okay. This next song, we have absolutely no idea what it's about. The lyrics are cryptic, and I'm sure there's a meaning in there somewhere, but we can't figure it out. So make what meaning of it you can. You want to.
Our collaboration is all about harmony. So we just like singing harmony.
Anywhere you go, anyone you meet, remember that your eyes can be your enemies. And I said, hell is so close and heaven's out of reach, but I ain't giving up quite yet. I got too much to lose.
Hold me down, sweet low little girl. Hold me down, sweet low.
Gonna make the same mistakes and put my mama in her grave.
Bye.
Oh, man. Photos cannot wait.
Am I unmuted?
Oh, I think you are. I think I was talking. I am. I was talking because I thought I was unmuted, but I was muted. So anyway, I can hear you, and I can hear me. And welcome. I'll let you go from here.
Well, you want to repeat what you were saying? Maybe it was something.
Oh, I was just saying thank you to Charlie and Elizabeth, and now hello, Joe. Just the usual stuff. Nice to see you.
Hey, nice to see you. And I have to say that I was in Olympia. I had to go to the dentist last week. So it's just there one night. And boy, I was glad to get out of town. It's not feeling good down there, is it? And I just want to tell you, things are really bad. It feels much safer up here in Port Townsend. The lodging isn't too great on my place, but...
Yeah.
Anyway,
it definitely doesn't feel that great. I mean, I do think it'll pass, but especially up here by the Capitol, it just doesn't.
Yeah.
It doesn't feel that. Yeah. Great. In fact, we've been talking about, moving, which is ridiculous, but it has been not fun for a long time up here. So anyway, I'll let you go. I mean, I'll let you play. I don't need to chatter too much.
Well, nice to visit a little bit. I mean, that's the great thing about this open mic. It really is a virtual community. And the first song I want to play is a song my neighbor wanted to learn. And so I said, well, I'll help you learn it. And so I had to kind of learn it a little better myself. It's The Last Thing on My Mind by Tom Paxton. And so I listened to a bunch of versions. I listened to him play it when he was really young, and then when he was an old guy. I think his last tour he played it. And then, but my favorite recording of it is Mary Travers of Peter, Paul, and Mary. She really does a beautiful job of this song. I really love her voice. And, and just one, a little historical fact, I just was realizing in my little neighborhood here, there's kind of eight households. And all of the single people play guitar. There's four single person households. They all play. And none of the couples play. It's a funny correlation. I hope it's not cause and effect. But it breaks down. As soon as you cross the street, then there's families where they play. So anyway, it's a good thing. Okay, so this is Last Thing on My Mind by Tom Paxton. It's a lesson too late for made of sand. In the wink of an eye, my soul is turning in your hand, in your hand. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better. I didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. You got reasons aplenty for going. This I know. This I know. For the weeds have been steady. Please don't go. Please don't go. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved. didn't mean to be unkind, you know, that was the last thing on my mind. As I lie in my bed in the morning without you, without you, every song in my breast dies a bone. Without you, without you, are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better. I didn't mean to be unkind, you know, that was the last thing. Don't you know that was the last thing on my mind? All right. I'm just playing on my phone, so I can't see if there's any response. But you know, the great thing about this, one thing that's great about this venue is you can sing along without restraint because nobody else can hear you, or even play if you like. And so this, the other song I wanted to do is called Somos el Barco. I think a lot of you know it. And if you want to play, please do. It's in G. I'm playing it in G. And having an electronic mediator, we probably would all be playing in the same G, more or less, if we chose it. So. And this is a song by Lori Wyatt. The stream sings it to the river sings it to the sea sings it to the boat that carries you and me. Somos el barco, somos el mar, yo navego en ti, tú navegas en mí. We are the boat. We are the sea. I sail in you, you sail in me. Now the boat we are sailing on was built by many hands, and the sea we are sailing on, it touches many sands. Somos el barco, somos el mar, yo navego en ti, tú navegas en mí. We are the boat, we are the sea. I sail in you, you sail in me. I sail in you, you sail in me. And now the voyage has been long and hard, and yet we're sailing still with a song to help us pull together if we only will. Somos el barco, somos el mar, yo navego en ti, tú navegas en mí. We are the boat, we are the sea. I sail in you, you sail in me. So with our hopes we raise the sails to face the winds once more, and with our hearts we chart the water never sailed before. Somos el barco, somos el mar, yo navego en ti, to Navegas and me. We are the boat, we are the sea. I sail in you, you sail in me. great. Thank you. And I look forward to we can actually sing together again.
Oh my gosh. Well, me too, and being together again. And that reminds me, I put a little note in the chat, but I wanted to say it out loud too, that if people want to hang out after all the performances and just visit, I can stay on the line and we can just, you all can talk to each other. I feel like I get to talk to all of you, but you don't get to talk to each other, but we can do that after all the performances if we'd like. So yeah, thanks, Joe. It's really nice to see you and hear you. And let's see, who do we have up next? John Snyder. Let's see, scrolling around, looking for John. Wait, did we lose John? Let's see here. Huh. Well, I don't see John, and that means, I wonder if we lost him in the, he might have been the one that we were missing. Okay, well, Cliff, are you ready? and following Cliff, we've got Margaret.
Cliff is on his way. He'll be here in a few minutes.
Oh yeah, he probably thought he had a little bit more time.
Yeah, so maybe, I don't know if someone else is up.
Margaret, are you ready? I see her getting her instrument, so I'm going to put the spotlight on Margaret. Hi, Margaret. Thanks for jumping in.
Yeah, I just picked up my mandolin and knocked the end, and I kind of threw it out of tune.
Well, we can give you a minute to tune. It's either that or we wait for Cliff. So
I don't think it's that bad. I can just...
Good. Yeah.
Thanks too much.
Nice to see you back.
Thank you. So this song, I started learning it. It's by a punk rock band called Rise Against. I really like them. I like a lot of their songs. It's called Long Forgotten Sons. And the lyrics continue, and daughters. And in my head, I include non-binary children, so it's inclusive. But I started learning it thinking about Generation Z and the heavy burden that they carry going into the future, but feels even more relevant now. I'll see if I can get through it without getting too emotional. See how it goes. I never played it in front of anyone, so. Far from home on a road unknown, where the vultures circle on winds that blow from northern skies that haunt these waking moments. On shadows cast by the mountain range, on calloused souls we find our way. mentioned, it's kind of bleak. That's how I've been feeling. I'm feeling a little better, but I was feeling pretty bleak last week. And I also forgot to mention that I am a millennial, an aging millennial, and I feel for Generation Z, and I feel also culpable, like I've contributed. So I'm trying to be better in terms of consumption and consumerism and all that.
I feel heavy right now. So it's just such a dark, dark time. But on a positive note, that was a beautiful song, and somebody, and Betsy asked in the chat for the name of the song. Yeah, I mean, you don't have to do that now, but I just thought I'd bring it to your attention. So, do you have another song for us?
Yeah, actually, it kind of goes in the same vibe, actually, the kind of post-collapse vibe, although it's a well-known classic rock song. It's Wheel in the Sky.
Oh, yeah. I will mute so I can sing along.
Also in D minor. Oh, fun fact. The last one was too. Get the tempo. To save enough energy for a second one. So
it was great, and I was having fun singing along. I was harmonizing too. It was very fun. Okay, well, I think, wait, no, let's see, we were skipping around. We still have Cliff to go back to. So let's see. Hang in there, Margaret. I think things will get better. I've been saying that for a long time, but I still believe it. Take care. Keep playing music. It's a good distraction. All right. Hi, Cliff. I say keep playing music. Do you see me playing music? No, but anyway, but I'm enjoying music. That counts, right? Cliff, are you all ready?
I think I am ready.
Okay.
Started out with a very old Gordon Lightfoot tune. I think it may be from his first album, called A Minor Ballad. Misty Mountain within the valley so free, there dwells a maid with a heart so mellow, soft as the wind. Gowns of soft crimson hue, no poems of love, no rhymes to bring her into my heart so strong, so true. When will you love me? As I love you, Charlie, could I borrow your capo again, please?
That's really pretty.
Yeah.
That really well. I like it.
Thank you. So, next one is more timely, perhaps. It's a song by Judy Small, an Australian songwriter. They had an outbreak of neo-Nazism down there in Australia in the 90s, and she wrote this song for those people. It's called You Don't Speak for Me. You who scribble on walls with your name,
cause you rattled my blinds. The violence you preach is the core of your creed. You don't speak for me. You call yourself patriot, swastika style. You feed on the fear of an ignorant child. There's no love of nation or people or land in the hatred behind your smile. You don't speak for me. No, you don't speak for me. I've seen where you come from. I've seen where you lead. It's a poisonous fruit that grows from your seed. You stir up the hatred till something explodes. You don't speak for me. You who slaughter free creatures and then call it sport. You proudly display the corpses you've shot. You talk about freedom and rights and control. You don't speak for me. You who poison the airwaves with Genghis Khan views. You broadcast your bias and call it the news. You say that you speak for the millions out there and deny that you're lighting a dangerous fuse. You don't speak for me. No, you don't speak for me. You don't speak for me. You don't speak for my friends. We follow that line. We've seen where it ends. Intolerance, hatred, division, and strife. You don't speak. You who march in the hundreds of thousands for peace. You who work for political prisoners' release. You fight for the injustice of women ignored. You speak, you don't, you speak for me. You who combat apartheid wherever it seems. Who struggle to keep the unique forest green. You fight for the rights of all people in chains. You speak for me. You speak for me. Yes, you speak for me. Thank you all.
Good song.
That was a good song. Very appropriate. Well, let's see. We're done with the lineup, so we could give everybody another time through, or we could just visit too, either way. Oh, Cliff Allegra's asking who wrote that song. Can you hear me? I don't know if you can hear me.
I'm still live, I take it. That's Judy Small.
Judy Small, I'm going
to
write that
in. Not related to Fred Small.
Okay. I guess I don't know either of them. But, yes, I'm going to... I can't do that. Mute you because I'm echoing in your... There, in your speaker. Well, now everybody is muted, so how am I going to find out if you guys would like to play another song or not, or if you all want to unmute and chat? Ben's leaving. Bye, Ben. See you next time.
I'm next up on the rotation, I think.
If we go back to the beginning, yes, we do. Okay. Yes, that would be you.
I don't have a song. I just want to say I remember protesting when George Bush wanted to invade Iraq, and I was in a state of disbelief. It seemed like such a stupid thing to do. I couldn't believe our nation was going to be doing this, and then we did. Yes. So I think it's important not to disbelieve evidence, but I'm just feel so strongly that there's so many of us that want things to be good and are working really hard and doing our little parts when and where we can. So I just mostly like send love to everybody. I don't have another song, but that's